This time of the year, we have some very, very full boxes of bees. They are literally boiling over the top. We've condensed them down, taken their honey, and they are ready to go for winter now.